are. New season. I'm excited for what this season holds. Can't wait to get that first bait in the water. Let's hope the mullies are on. Managed to get one live bait, so this is very precious. Let's hope this catches me a meatery. Come on. One live bait, one meatery. I've done it before. I'd given up all hope there was any fish around. The tide has taken so long to push in, but I just finally caught a fish, and I think he's legal. Oh yeah, unbelievable. First fish, and he's legal. Easy. Minutes after hours of nothing, about the same size too. Whoa! Oh, oh, oh! That's a bit bigger. Haven't even got the net out yet. Oh, unreal! I didn't get a bite for like 6 hours. Now I've caught 3 fish. Whoa, he's a bit big to be lifting in the bait on a 3 legals in 10 minutes after nothing for 6 hours. Distance pays off. Persist, persist. That's what catches your Mulloway. A lot of people would have given up after 6 hours of catching nothing. But I knew they had to be in the system. Well, he's about 55, maybe just over. 5 legals, pretty happy with that after not catching nothing for 6-7 hours. After a really bad start of the night, probably had like 2.5-3 hours of rain. Keep persistent. So there you'll catch them.